Assalamu alaikum. Tab hover. It's Google Chrome recent update. I think it's very painful for many users and I am also. So now I gonna show you how to stop this Google Chrome tab hover. Let's go. Okay, at first, new tab. Go to this link. Please check description for this link. Just click here and disable. Okay, this is disable. And just click the relaunch button. Okay, click. Okay. Open. Well done. Already completed. Disable it. Okay, now check. Already disabled it. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe me for new updates. Okay. Take care.
Thank you.